Welcome to Schneider Electric Innovation Hub in Coventry. My name is Gizem Çetin. I'm the Product Marketing Manager for Harmony Range. I would like to introduce you with our new IIoT Harmony Box. Today's manufacturing has challenges to utilize innovative smart design, engineering, and connectivity, secure assets with cybersecurity, and optimize asset performance for more profitability. It's about saving time and increasing productivity. However, the new technologies open unprecedented opportunities for efficiency and productivity in the industry. New IIoT Harmony Hub can help you to beat your challenges. Harmony Hub is the solution to open Ethernet-based connectivity to both information technology architecture and operational technology architecture. It collects physical signals from an operator interface or secondary sensing to generate computed data. Harmony Hub is compatible with various wireless devices, such as wireless push buttons, wireless limit switches, and wireless temperature, humidity, and energy monitoring sensors. It provides the fastest installation and easy connection without cabling up to 60 different wireless devices. It uses Zigbee communication protocol and it's open to other third-party Zigbee devices. Harmony Hub solution with compatible wireless devices cut installation cost up to 80%. Harmony Hub also allows you to monitor the increased productivity by smooth integration into an IIoT edge box via Ethernet link with two RJ45. IIoT edge box has open source graphical programming tool for designing the communication flow from operational technology to information technology. Then you can use the data advisors to easily monitor the data and trigger the action plans. So, Harmony Hub provides non-interfering connectivity, allowing capture of more plant asset data to dashboards in the cloud. From where better plant optimization and preventive maintenance call will you give minimum plant downtime. Beat your challenges with our new IIoT Harmony Hub. Increase your efficiency by gaining space, time, and money.